Hi. I'm going to talk about poultry shed plans, how to build one properly. As you start looking at various poultry shed plans, it's important that you keep some points in the back of your mind. These are going to help make sure that you're going about the building plans properly and that you're going to build a chicken coop that will last for a good period of time. Here are the main things you will want to keep in mind with your poultry shed plans. Check around for used materials. The first thing you should do is check around both your house and inquire with your neighbors for materials that you may be able to use to help you with the building process that will work great for building a chicken coop. Many poultry shed plans give you information about used materials, so be sure you're considering this in the one you're going to use. This point alone can save you hundreds of dollars, especially if you're building a medium to large sized chicken coop. Follow a specific blueprint plan. Next, you should also only consider using poultry shed plans that will give you a specific blueprint plan to follow. Having a good illustration before you set out with the building process will go a long way towards preventing screw-ups before they happen. Those individuals who are not careful with this and attempt to build without a plan will very likely run into some problems, so be sure you have a good drawing out in front of you first. You can also consider drawing up your own as well if that's something you'd prefer doing. Don't forget about window placement. It's also going to be important with your poultry shed plans that you consider where you want to place the windows. They need to be in a location where you will get quite a good amount of natural light, since this is what will keep your chickens healthy, as well as help light up the entire coop, preventing you from having to use electrical light for this process. You need to be placing the windows somewhere on the chicken coop where it will let the most light in, but where it's also not going to be shining right into the chicken's eyes. This would not make them very comfortable and thus needs to be avoided. Also, make sure you're looking at what side of your chicken house is going to receive the most sunlight over the course of the day, and then focus on placing the window there instead. Poultry shed windows will make a large difference in the overall performance of your chickens and how many eggs they lay regularly, so be sure you're not overlooking this and put some good thought into the process before you start out building. By keeping these points in mind, you can help make sure you are making the most out of your poultry shed plans. Just don't attempt to go at the process alone without any form of a guide. Please click my link below for more details.